In this illustration, we are required to analyze the maximum weight for a system to remain in equilibrium. Here, the figure shows a system at rest and friction coefficient between block of mass m and horizontal surface is mu. Here, we are required to find the maximum weight w for which the whole system will remain in equilibrium. So, here in solution, we redraw the figure along with the free body diagram of the bodies, which are shown here in the figure. This is the weight w and this is the supporting string making an angle 30 degree at point C. So, in this situation, we can see if here tension is T2, here tension is T1 and here tension is T3. And at this point where the strings are joined, all forces must be balanced because the point is considered to be massless. So, here the normal reaction acting on the block will be equal to its weight, that is mg, and this T2 will be a force which is providing a sliding tendency, and here it will experience a friction mu n, and as the value of n here is mg, we can write the value of friction acting on block will be mu mg in the case of limiting equilibrium or when it is just about to slide. So, here for these equilibrium of bodies, we can resolve this tension upward as T cos 30 degree and here it will be T1 sin 30 degree. So, here we can write for equilibrium of blocks, we use, here we can write the value of tension T3 is equals to the weight W. And tension T2 is equals to mu mg. And in this situation, if we talk about the tension acting at the junction of a string, then we can write T1 sin 30 degree is equals to T2 and T1 cos 30 degree is equals to T3. The value of T2, T3 we already know, so if we divide the two, then we can see this will give us 10 30 degree is equals to T2 by T3. So, if we substitute the values of T2 and T3, this will give us mu mg by W and the value of 10 30 degree is 1 by root 3. So, on simplifying the value of W we are getting is root 3 mu mg. That would be the final result of the problem, as this is the maximum weight which can be suspended over here for which the block of mass m will be in equilibrium. If we exceed the value of W beyond root 3 mg, the friction will have a tendency to exceed, or T2 will exceed this mu mg and the block m will slide.